I want my missiles back. Boom. Now we'll go this way a little farther. And more missiles. What's this? Even more health? Oh, man. Not that health was really that big of a problem, but geez. Yeah, I probably should have mentioned this earlier, but I'm not going for everything. I'm going for the least necessary in the quickest amount of time. Oops, I don't want to go that way, though. Because getting some of them were tedious. For example, the energy tanks, you can only have a max of 6 anyway. If you get the other ones, it just fills your health back to full. You know, like if you just usually get an energy tank. Oh, wait, by the way, this suit makes me take half damage, so at this point, the game's usually in the bag. It's just a matter of just going to the places and finding them. You're gonna have that noise stuck in your head all day. There, gents. You got a boss to kill and plenty of time to do it. Go! Ow. And now if you... Some of you may recognize this, some of you may not, but we're actually near the beginning of the game now. And then you probably remember this spot, too. Here comes Samus, boys and girls. Ah ha 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 ha. Uh oh, here we go. The real first boss. If I can find any exploitations with this boss, I'll do it. Now, this is why I usually like to come to this one later. Look at all those red doors. I mean, that's just crazy. Now then, if I'm not mistaken... there's something in here that I want. There it is. Hooray. Now we've got even more health. Oh, geez. Wow, thud. I know there's a spot here. Maybe it's in the next room. More missiles? No way. Yeah, let's go. Oh geez, that's a mini of them.